Orioles now have out-homered the Reds 10 home runs to 5 in this series.
One and two, the count to Brooks Robinson, one out. Well, let's see if the shortstop can get back on it or the center fielder in. No one. And Brooks Robinson fell, rounding first base. He is apparently all right, perhaps a little embarrassed. But that now is the ninth hit in the 1970 World Series for Brooks Robinson, tying a record that Kurt Gowdy mentioned earlier. The last one to do it, Bobby Richardson, 1961.